Okay, guys, let's see if we can do that. So, Meanie's Daily Tangle 2. I've never seen this one before. Now, go check her out and subscribe, and you'll be able to find out how it's properly done. Ow. I've hurt your wrist now somehow. Now, of course it would be my right one, wouldn't it? Now, let's move you up here. We'll go up here. Now, let's see how she started it off. Now, I think it was this... Yeah, it was... One down, one across, one down, loop, another loop, another loop. Now, I don't think this one's involved as the is in the 31 days of Zen. But we'll soon find out, won't we? Now. Wait a minute, that one's going to come out a bit. We've got little orbs here. And then we go up from here. Now, we've got a figure eight. We've got a figure eight. Oh, there's a bad figure eight. I've got another figure eight. Oh, jeez. How do you do figure eights now? Oh, that's shocking. Now, that's terrible. That is terrible, guys. Now, we've got... Hang on. Start again. Down. Across. Down. Up. Yeah. This part's easy enough. And no, I'm not going to do it as a figure eight, this blinking time. No way. I'm going to do it as two orbs on top of one another. Two orbs like that on top of one another, two orbs. and four down the bottom here. Yeah, figure eight. Okay, guys, this one's a little one, and this one's a big fella, and this one's a big one, and a little one, and a little one, and a big one. Okay, we've got our little thingies there. Are they called anchors? No, they're not called anchors. I don't know what they're called now. Yeah. Hang on, don't go too fast. This one could have been a bit bigger, so we'll just make him a bit bigger. Now we've got two big circles and another one somewhere over here. Got another. Oh, I can't see now. And I think we do the same thing down here. Yeah, we come in from here, do a loop, we come down here. And we do another little loop. And, oh, we've got one, two, three, four. Okay. We'll have to put a fifth one in. Somehow, this. We've got one coming now. We've got those loops. Another little loop. And we come. Now we've got this little loop. Try and get these a little bit better. Okay. Not too terrible. Not too bad. This one's. Yeah, that's that big loop. That should have been a big one there. Come and go again. Go down here. Now, I'll do with my 07. Down. Down. Cross. Across. Link. Link. Oops. Oops. And we've got a small one here. A big one over here. Big one up here. And a small one. That could have been a little bit bigger. Pretty close, except for, oh no, here we go. All right. And we're gonna go. Oh, come on, yeah. We've got big over here. Yep, we've got big over here. It could have been a bit bigger, yes. A small one over there. A big one. A small one. And we do the same thing here. Yep, that one's a bit wonky too by the looks of it. That's right, that's okay. We come up here and we come down to that one. Here we go, one here. This one's better. It's the same thing, I think. I think I'm supposed to come all the way down to here. Yeah. Okay. Oh, Okay, that's all right. It is a little tad different. Yeah, we've got to make that a bit bigger. And we put our little lines in. We're done. Now, if you want to see how she ended hers, go have a look. Check her out. Some of these could have been a little bit bigger. That's okay. That's okay. Everything in its own course. That was the first trial. Actually, I don't think that first trial was too bad, actually. No, no, I'll have your other one. I'll have her other one there. I'll look it out. The only thing I don't like about her is the music's all the same. All the way through. Some of these could have been bigger. Just find a pen that you're comfortable with. Some of the patterns may require a thicker pen too. I find some of them need a bigger nib on them. Yeah, hers goes around like that. Something wrong there, but hey, if you didn't know, it wasn't wrong. That should have come over here. Yeah. No, that's all right. Yeah, that's in the wrong placement. Somehow. It's in the wrong placement, my friend, somehow. Now, if you can do the figure eight, do the figure eight. If you can't, do two orbs. Don't think it makes that much difference. Okay, I think that's it. Now I'll put some shading on here. Thank you. Now this one, here we go, that's okay. This was the first one, that one's the second one. And a slowpoke too. Yeah, slowpoke's a nice little tangle. Very easy. But I have done slowpoke. And one ahead. But like I said, I don't think this is in the Zen Tangle. Yes, all you can do is practice, guys. That's all you can do is practice. Practice, practice, practice. I'm just going in on top of the black line. This is 7B. That one was 2H. Let's just see what the difference is. Yeah, my lead's broken in this one. Keeps breaking. Darker, a little heavier than that one. Gives it a different look. Thank you. it makes it a bit different. It's a different look. Now, I don't know what you would use this one for, or where you would put it in a drawing. You certainly use this part. Oh, that's what I didn't do in this one. I didn't put the... Oh, but that's all right. Two different patterns. Okay, guys, happy hands. Do a tangle, do a painting. Take over the kitchen table. Have fun. Okay, night.